excited.
To ride all these sweet rides?
No, because there's a whole park of people lined up ready for me to make miserable.
Dude, you gotta start telling me which outings are normal fun ones and which ones are, like, spreading sadness and misery. I totally want to sit out the misery ones.
I'm pretty sure I told you why we're here. Let's go to a theme park!
Okay. You definitely never said why we're here.
Whatever. This park is about to get gloomed.
You're under arrest for littering over 14,000 ice pop sticks. You're going to ice pop jail.
Brock, help! Or at least come visit!
No way, dude. I never want to see an ice pop again in my life. Oh.
Get this guy some cocoa instead.
Anyway.
Of course. But won't Master Frown wonder where you are?
Nah, I left the decoy.
What gives, man? I spent hours on the tortellinis and you haven't even touched them. The old silent staring treatment, huh? Two can play at this game. I'm winning.
He'll never know I'm gone. Hey, you want to watch the rest of this movie? Aw.
Oh, tuckered out. Nighty-night, little kitty dude.
You think I'm done? I'm not done! I can stare all night, baby!
Magic sand!
Ah! My eyes! Oh! Man, this whole show is rigged.
What makes you say that?
I don't have a single award!
I thought you didn't care.
I don't!
Yeah, you do! Oh, you're super
into
it. No, I don't.
What are you talking about? I don't care.
So
it's just
bad.
Rigged. No one escapes lifeguard and training Frown.
Fine, but I'm only doing this if we stop by that taco truck.
Oh, we're definitely getting tacos. With carnitas! We gotta make a pit stop and get you a disguise.
Where?
The epicenter of sadness. The beating heart of gloom in the world. My evil lair!
Is this where you live?
Yeah, so what?
It's just so unhappy.
It's awesome. Now be quiet, or my loyal henchmen will destroy you. Brock!
What? Jeez, you don't have to yell. Oh, hey, UniKitty.
Hi, Brock. Very nice apron.
Oh, thank you. I have been baking. You want a cookie?
Would I? Oh, my gosh, Brock! These are amazing!
Brock? A word? Look, we talked about this, man. You can't offer cookies to my arch nemesis.
Dude, I just want to share the bounty.
They're my world-famous gooey chocolate chip.
The ones you love so much?
I do love them, and you're gonna give them all away.
It's all good. I've got three trays going.
Do you want one?
Yeah.
Do you feel better?
Yeah.
Good.
Aw, so cute!
Yeah, thanks for coming. I was gonna throw myself in a volcano tonight, but hanging out with you guys is just as terrible.
Remember, my Watashi no Ie s your house. Is that any way to treat our guests?
Yes, because parties are lame. Snacks are too sweet. The music's too loud. And no one likes making small talk. This is going to be a disaster.
People like small talk.
Your mom likes small talk.
You leave Mama Brock out of this.
Well, I love making small talk. Watch. So, what's your favorite conversation?
Is that a real question?
Would you please excuse us, UniKitty? Dude, why are you trying to bring everybody down?
Because bringing everybody down is, like, my main thing.
Well, that party's really important to me. Can you please stop trying to ruin it and be cool?
What about some light food poisoning?
No! My house is for dying me zone!
Best friend and Raven Dad, we're best friends!
Judge up the beat!
Awesome!
This is already the worst.
Hey, you two! Guess what we brought?
Oh, yeah!
Sis, what's the plan?
Nothing makes people realize they like each other like having fun together. They'll be friends again in no time.
Genius.
How about your AIDS?
That's a stupid grandma game for grandmas.
Great! And you two can be on a team together!
Together, together, together. You guys can go first.
Show us the raw power of your team friendship!
You wanna go or me?
I don't care.
Okay, you go.
I don't wanna go. You go!
You just said you didn't care!
Ugh, fine.
Wow. That's really depressing.
I love it!
What?
Brock, this is the best party you've ever thrown!
Really?
Yeah. What a completely miserable night! You're the only one who knows how much I'd enjoy this. You're the best roommate I've ever had, too.
Aww, bring it in, friend!
Aw, friend.
Aw, best friend.
Okay, that's enough.
Happy roommate anniversary.
Cheerleading is so lame.
Hey, I'm calling in my birthday present. One free coupon to join me on a dumb activity, no questions asked.
Let's do this.
No!
Lift me!
I think you went too high. Ha! Looks like your Rocky Poo flew too close to the sun. You can kiss him and your victory goodbye.
Get ready to feel bad again. Oh no, that's too fast. Stop rewinding.
Okay, Brock. I'll hide behind the car, then jump out when that dumb rainbow cat backs up. Everybody will think she ran into me.
She'll be in so much trouble.
Dude, you said we were getting pretzels.
Fine. Go get your bread knot. I'm gonna get in place for my accident.
Ugh, your pitiful friendship is no match for the all-powerful Doom Lord! Cannot win! Cower in fear at the sheer might of our...
Hooray!
Oh, man.
Whoa! You know, maybe being regular old Master Frown is all I need.
Welcome back, my dude.
Yay! Everything's back to normal. I'm so proud of you, Master Frown.
Yeah, whatever. Don't get used to it.
Thanks for changing the world back from an apocalyptic wasteland, buddy.
Yeah, I guess that was pretty cool of me.
Now come on, everybody. Give Master Frown a kiss.
What?
Mwah. No! Mwah. Gross! Mwah.
I love you. Mwah.
Thanks, Broham.
Thanks, Master Frown.
Mwah. You are a good boy.
Ew! I hate this!
Aw, we love you too.
I regret everything!